I was sitting next to my colleague from the New York Police Department, and we just said these issues are global. But we're all working to solve that problem. And I think this conference is very important to share these ideas. And probably this would be a great annual conference. When you look at threats, whether it's terrorism, et cetera, it takes several entities to look at the issue. But it's society. It's the individual. It's the education of the individual. It's a process. There's not any one solution to when you look at threats. It takes a concerted effort by the people themselves. Our role here at the University of Southern Mississippi, you know, our cooperative arrangement with INTERPOL is for capacity building. And we'll review with everybody where we are right now in the current initiative. And we just completed our first course last September and looking forward to next April for our second course.